In this video, you'll see how to migrate at scale with AWS Application Migration Service, or AWS MGN. Using the service's import-export feature, you can import an inventory of servers, applications, and waves from a CSV file, export an existing inventory to a CSV file for offline review, and implement bulk modifications by editing and reimporting an exported inventory file. We'll begin in the AWS Application Migration Service console, where we currently have no source servers in our account. Let's use the import feature to stage a migration wave of servers and applications. We'll download the import template. The file includes predefined columns that are mapped to attributes of waves, applications, and source servers in AWS MGN. Let's fill in our inventory information. For this example, we are staging our applications over three waves with stage tags to assist with cost center association when we migrate the servers into EC2. We've provided a list of source servers assigned to MGN applications and relevant EC2 launch template attributes for each source server. We also specified a unique ID for each server so we can reference them later. Next, we'll upload this file to an Amazon Simple Storage Service, or Amazon S3, bucket. To do that, let's navigate to the S3 bucket we want to upload it to. First, we'll select Upload to begin the process. Then we'll add the file and upload it. The file has been uploaded. Now let's import it into AWS MGN. We'll browse S3 and choose the file we uploaded. Now, we'll begin the import process. This process can take some time depending on the number of items in the inventory file. Let's view the import task to monitor the status of the import. Our import task successfully completed. We imported 18 new servers, 6 applications, and 3 waves. Let's view the source servers. We haven't installed a replication agent on the servers, so we'll use the drop-down menu to filter for imported servers so we can view them. This filter provides the list of servers that have been imported but are not yet replicating to AWS. Next, we'll install the AWS MGN agent on each of the source servers to begin replication. We have downloaded the agent to the server. Following best practices, we'll install the agent using temporary credentials obtained through SDS. To associate this server with the information we imported, we'll use the user-provided ID flag and specify the ID we provided in our inventory file. Once the installation is complete, the source server will begin replicating into AWS. Let's return to the Application Migration Service console. Our source servers have completed replication and are ready for testing. Let's select the first source server and view its launch settings. The server has the EC2 configuration we specified in the inventory file. Let's view our applications. The first application's migration is in progress. The application has the 3 source servers that we staged earlier. AWS Application Migration Service also provides the ability to export an existing configuration to a CSV file. To see how, let's switch to an account that already has source servers replicating. Exporting an inventory to a CSV file enables us to easily review the entire configuration offline and make bulk modifications. We'll choose the Amazon S3 storage source to export to. We can monitor the export progress by selecting this link. In the Messages section, we can see what has been exported. Let's open the exported file. Here, we can make bulk modifications to our application. Let's update the subnet and wave information. Now that we have modified the inventory file, let's import it using the same process shown earlier. The servers, application, and waves were all modified. Let's view our source servers. The source servers are still replicating with updated settings. Let's select a source server to ensure our changes have been applied. Under Launch Settings, we can see the subnet has been updated. Now let's look at the waves. Wave 1 includes both of the applications we specified. You've just seen how to migrate at scale with AWS Application Migration Service. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.